to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
I'm not at sea.
God, the reaper's come for me.
Sweet Nettie, where is she?
Upstairs. But she's with a very important client. Do not disturb them.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
No one will hear you, bitch. Not a soul.
You, though? Whole town will hear you in a minute.
Yet again you disturb me. And I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
Try it, you bastard. Lost your nerve? You're free now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If not for you. He asked if I did everything, and I said, for the right price, of course. And then he smiled. Oh, God, it gave me the shivers. And then he hit me so hard I passed out. I was bound when I came to. And he was hitting the poker in the fire!
Calm down. He won't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt anyone.
run, Roach.
It's a washout.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ivier.
It is I who thank you for everything.
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.